everyone. Here's the second part of the tutorial for Someone Like You by Adele. So we've just done the introduction, the first four bars, and basically the verse which I'm about to teach you is the exact same hand. So I'll just recap that and then play it with the voice just so you know whereabouts it is and what it sounds like. Okay, so we'll start. So as you'll remember, the introduction goes like this. Okay, so there is one slight change in the whole thing. When you go to play, after you've played F sharp and A and that, instead of playing a D octave in the bass, play D and an A. That's the only thing that changes. So instead of playing this, play this. Literally the only change. So I'll go from the introduction and I'll put in the words as well, just so you can hear what it sounds like. That's how the first bit goes of the verse, and then you go into the bridge, which is the same, exactly the same chords except for the last bar. So the first bit of the bridge sounds like this. Remember, you're playing the exact same thing. Old friend, why are you so shy? And then page turn. Why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide. So for or hide from the light, you play an A and a D still in the bass, but in the right hand, instead of playing that A, D, F sharp, you play F sharp, A, F sharp. F sharp, A, F sharp, A, F sharp, A, F sharp, A. So it will sound like, ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. Okay? Okay, so then we go into the full bridge. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited. That bit. Now in the right hand, you're going to go from playing F sharp A, F sharp A, into F sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp, F sharp. You play that for a bar, so that plays three, four times. And underneath with the bass hand, you're playing an octave of E, and then an A and an F sharp for two beats each. So it'll go 1 2 1 2, and underneath or on top you'll have F sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp. So it will sound like this. Okay, actually, when you play A and F sharp, one small adjustment. Instead of playing F sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp, move the G sharp to an A. So in actual fact, what you play is F sharp, G sharp, E twice, and then F sharp, A, E twice. Okay, So I taught that a bit wrong at the beginning, so this is actually what it sounds like. Remember, in the bass hand, you've got an octave, an E for two beats, and then you've got F sharp and A for two beats. So it will sound like this. Okay, the next bar, in the right hand, you're playing F sharp, A, D, A. Four times for the whole bar. And the bass is just playing a D octave. So then that bar will sound like this. The next bar is F sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp. And then that's twice, and then F sharp, A, E, A, F sharp, A, E, A. And underneath, again, it's a repeat of a bar, two bars before, an octave of E for two beats, and then A and F sharp for two beats. So that bar will sound like this. And then the last bar before we go into the break for the chorus, you play F sharp, A, F sharp, A, F sharp, A, F sharp, A, F sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp. So you play each of those twice, it'll sound like this. And the bass is again just an octave on D. So for those four bars, the bass is repeating itself. You've got an E octave for two beats, A and F for two beats, D octave for four beats, and then again, E octave for two beats, A and F for two beats, D octave for two beats. And the right hand, I'll play those full four bars for I Hate to Turn Up Out of the Blue Uninvited. Sounds like this. Okay, so that with the voice sounds like this. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't turn away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and somehow I'll be reminded that for so that is the first verse and the bridge done. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you want me to go over anything, just drop me a message or comment and I'll get back to you. And tune back in very soon for the chorus and the rest of the song. Thanks for watching.